stories and you're thinking to yourself right now, I want to change some things. I want to shake some things up and move things around so more people can get access to higher education. But you also have to ask yourself, what can I really do to support in an environment where our leaders may not want to make the changes we need?